thousand dollars in payment and the top number is $18 within an hour of
this is slow loss territory, the hot and humid tropical rainforests of Asia. It's in these misty emerald labyrinths you'll find a real life furry with the face of a bear, hams of a monkey, and moves of a sloth. One with a dark secret.
The bite of the loris can pretty quickly put you into anaphylactic shock. Within maybe like 30 to 40 minutes, has been suggested.
Biological anthropologist Leslie Knapp knows her primates, and that includes a furry tree grub who happens to be the only venomous primate on Earth. Inside the loris's arms are glands that use a sticky substance. When mixed with saliva, the fluid turns toxic, producing a potentially deadly goo. The easiest way to get to it? Reach for the scalp.
By raising your arms, they're emitting some odor from these glands, and they're also ready then to pick the toxin, mix it with the saliva, and then put it onto some of that scalp.
But that's not all the loris has up its sleeves.
This is the information of the combination, so you can tell your mom.
Yeah.
So I had to actually prise its mouth open with a small branch to finally get it off.
The loris venom had an immediate effect. First, tingling down the right side of Madonna's body. Within 15 minutes, anaphylaxis had set in, his cheeks and lips starting to swell.
Biggest risk was that my throat would close up. So I knew I needed
rush to a local clinic, now struggling to breathe. The ecologist was also sweating profusely and agitated. But on arriving in emergency, there was a pause for a laugh, courtesy of a well-known Hollywood star.
As I stepped down into the light, I kind of just looked at him and burst out into laughter.
Mommy, you wanna snack on something? You wanna snack on something? You've been eating a lot of medicine. You're gonna get like nauseous.
Reducing swelling and quickly diminishing the effects of a slow loris venom. Today, this wildlife expert shares his story for two reasons. One, as proof that Q can be done. The other, to join an international chorus of animal to stop the illegal trade of lorises as pets. What do you think is Q? If you need to tickle the slow loris, is actually torture.
What you see on the internet, these, you know, cute videos of loris, you know, holding umbrellas or eating rice, but you don't realize or think about it. There's a lot more cruelty behind that. An animal has suffered.
Lorises that are going to be hospital ready are those that have had their teeth removed.